Well, if everyone will be seated, we'll begin. We're going to begin today's panel in sort of a special way. I have the great pleasure to introduce most recently Rhino recording artist Cynthia France, also known as Gloria Balsam.
How's everyone today? Are you enjoying yourselves? Well, my name is Gloria, when I'm not being Cynthia, and I'm an all-American girl. I believe in records, dancing, eating as soon as possible, and I'm a contender for the 1988 Vocal Olympics. And this is my orchestra in this little box, because they're so easy and they don't give me any trouble. And this is a love song about my first love.